Dr. Talent, how you are doing? Hope you're doing great. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I want to prepare a very quick and easy porridge, yam porridge. Okay, so these are my needed items. I got a yam, I got onions, shrimps, brown shrimps, and maggi. I got a beef and chicken. I got a chicken stock. I got a fresh tomatoes. These fresh tomatoes I just bought from the freezer. Next time I'm gonna show you how I preserve my tomato. Look at it. And I got a concentrated tomatoes. I got a dry pepper. And oil. Okay, so let's get started. Turn on the stove. First we pour the chicken stock inside. Very quick. Then we put some tomato. I don't need all, just put some pieces. Just put everything at the same time. Put the fresh, this pepper is very hot. Put some pepper and we put the concentrated tomato. This preparation is very easy. Very easy. You can prepare it even with your eyes closed. Very easy. Very easy yam porridge. And we'll put the onions and the shrimps and the crayfish is inside as well. Yes, put together and the crayfish. I did not grind it. Just put it like that. And we'll put some curry, little curry, put some crushed garlic. Everything together. This is very quick and easy. It's already looking delicious. Very quick. We cover it, we leave it to boil for 20 minutes. Stay tuned for the next step. I'm back, guys. Porridge is almost done. So we'll put the meat inside, the chicken and the beef. Very easy recipe. Don't need to stay hours and hours in the kitchen before you can put food on the table for your family. See how easy this porridge is? Very, very easy. It's a complete dinner or lunch. Look at it. So delicious. tried this method. Everything was already ready. The meat was boiled and grilled. So it was very easy to, the process was really easy, in fact. Stay tuned for the next step. That is it, guys. This is the outcome of my... This is the outcome of my delicious yam porridge. Yes, yam porridge. Looks so delicious. Look at it. Look at it. Delicious yam porridge. Very easy to prepare. Very easy. Get it? Thanks for watching. The video made sense to you. Give me that thumbs up and leave your comment. If you're just passing by, you like my video, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more of my interesting video. Okay, bye. See you guys in my next video. Bye bye.